It's Rakitic. Luis Suarez. He's got it, and he... And a shot! Goal! Barcelona!
Suarez very cleverly provided the return ball there, and it made all the difference in the creation of that goal. I don't want to take anything away from the finish, but the pass was really key.
Barcelona give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Coutinho plays it out to the flank.
Cleared without complication.
Busquets. And it's been taken straight back. Forward it goes.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
And it's Pogba. Well weighted. Now it's Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez. Looking to shoot! Coutinho plays it forward. Done very well to intervene.
Just to point out, Peter, that fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push.
Sanchez is fouled. He can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move.
Big chance! Yes, it's in! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser. That is some volley. Great technique.
I'll tell you, Peter, more went into that than you think. He had to anticipate the cross, get in the right position, and then time the volley.
So is this the start of a comeback? Rashford, can he find a finish now? Martial has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Now it's Luis Suarez. Phil Jones. Damian tries to get it forward quickly. Busquets. Now it's Dembele. Now the counter. Martial and a strong run down the right. He's got away, striding forward, facing goal. So was it or wasn't it? Well, you be the judge, but he did look very, very willing to go down. Barcelona really could have done without this. Fantastic save, Ter Stegen! And the ball's come out. Messi. Coutinho takes control of it, he's on the move. Martial gets into a dangerous position. Rakitic. And it's Coutinho. Coutinho unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Suarez pushes it out wide. Now, can he finish? Aimed low and direct. Martial. Forward it goes. Going through. Half time in the semi-final. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
Barcelona will be relatively happy. They've protected their lead, and now the onus is on their opponents to start taking a few risks, which may play right into their hands.
Barcelona head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge. And we're already back underway here. Damian. It's Rashford. Damian plays it forward. This could fall anywhere! Rashford showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Messi, he's left his man. Beautifully done. Puts it into the middle. And that's been levered clear. Out to the left it goes. Pinged one through here. Piqué positions himself well and cuts it out.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and your fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Looking to shoot! Goal! Barcelona! And they get themselves in front! A momentary lapse exploited with glee. So now the difference is three. Rashford, played out to the right, it's a promising ball. Martial, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Luis Suarez spreads it towards the left. And the Herrera. Damian goes on a charge down the left. And it's Damian, hit long and direct. Shakes the sheets! Oh, it's gone in! It's level again! What a match we have!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Luis Suarez. He's through, now is he in? Oh, good interception. And now the breakaway. Piqué gets it back. Jordi Alba. And it's Luis Suarez. Rashford. Piqué, great challenge. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Suarez plays it out to the wing. It's a brilliant interception. Luis Suarez. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. There's going to be another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
It's got through. Dembele. And he's there to cut it out. Now it's Sanchez. Damian. He's got away. Damian unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Papa! There's 5 minutes remaining now. And he has been fouled there. And he just whacks it away. And it's Jordi Alba. Now it's Dembele. Going through. Pogba, that's his creative best. He set up 2 goals. Rakitic. Takes the long option. will have a dip!
A great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco beat it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And out to safety. And time is up. They have made it, and they've deserved to make it.